cure for HIV and AIDS is not an easy thing to find, and it won't be out in a single day. The process is complicated, that the epidemic has to be ended step by step with proper planning at each stage. World AIDS Day was celebrated on December 1st, and everyone vowed to work to stop the horrible disease that takes so many lives every year. There is constant progress made in the field of curing HIV/AIDS. The mortality rate has decreased due to antiretroviral medicines, but it is a temporary solution and not a permanent cure. It is why the United Nations Program on HIV/AIDS, UNAIDS, has come with a new plan to end the HIV epidemic. 909090 target of United Nations to stop HIV/AIDS. UNAIDS has established the 909090 target for 2020, where the goal is to have 90% of infected individuals diagnosed, 90% of diagnosed individuals treated, and 90% of the treated to achieve viral suppression. Further, they have the 959595 target for 2030 and end the epidemic completely in a few more years. As of 2018, the United States has achieved 797886 target, which can be still called good progress. But there are some countries in the world where the rate is less than 50%, and HIV/AIDS can never be cured until it is eliminated from the entire world. Collective efforts to stop HIV worldwide. The solution to the problem can only be found out at a global level, where the treatment and diagnosis are available to every individual at a minimal cost. UNAIDS is working hard to support the resource-limited countries for providing affordable HIV testing and treatment programs. With collective efforts, we have eradicated smallpox, and the day is not far when the HIV/AIDS epidemic is also ended. There will be a time in the future when World AIDS Day will be not be celebrated to fight the disease, but to celebrate that we have ended the epidemic. Please subscribe our YouTube channel Listen News here. If you like the video, please like, comment and share the video.